I'm not prepared for the future. So many things that I just don't know. I cut my hair, bought a new shirt, new pair of shoes, and it's time to go. I finally found an apartment, signed a lease on a car this month. I can't go back to the start now. Time doesn't slow down, I'm on my own. Guess my childhood is over now. I'm taking down my posters and I'm putting all my things inside a box next to a toaster.